lights on.
Oh, burn. Oh, you're already kicking off, man. You ain't even watching you leave. What a fool.
He turns around and he's like, oh.
You hold it up straight to the car.
Shut up!
She's back there watching her flash.
You wanna see?
She's back there watching flash.
Mm-hmm. Keeping the bed warm. Mm-hmm. Keeping the bed warm. Mm-hmm. Anybody special you wanna say good morning to?
Morning.
Nobody special, I guess. Just you guys. Anyways, we're on round two doing Rochester. Yep, we sure are. And we gotta be there in a short time again. So no rest for the wicked. So we're gonna get out of here. Maybe they'll send us up to Gaylord for California or something. Who knows? But we're gonna get out of here and get rolling.
Look at all the green trucks over there. All four green ones are in. Mr. Green's over there somewhere. And I'm guessing he'd be the last one to your right. Because he's the only one that's got the antenna mount up on the roof for the XM.
Anyways, just get rolling out of here. Waiting for time. Time. So we're gonna get rolling. Let's go. We're out of here just like that. Round two for Rochester, I guess. Oh. Yes. Yeah, we're heading down to Washington Beef, then we'll pick up our load at the house for about an hour and get ourselves probably as far as Butte if we're lucky at that today. Then we'll probably get ourselves wrapped city or wall or somewhere in there. Then we'll have to make a 10-hour shift. To get to Rochester and unload, wash the trailer out, and then we'll probably reload the next day again. Hold on. Brake check. Stop, huh? Stupid lights. And the computer wants to take forever. Alright, we'll see you down in Toppenish. Calling it Toppenish. I can't take you to Washington Beef. We're gonna stop here at the store real quick. We're gonna use the bathroom, coffee, whatever else is going on. Love me back.
take us very long, about a half hour. Get all that done. Now we're gonna head to the house for about an hour and head on into Butte, hopefully. I'm hoping it's gonna work out that way. We just light green. No way we can make Livingston. About an hour short. I'm telling you. How much I squeeze it in today. Really have to be hauling butt. Maybe make Belgrade if we're lucky. Hell. Would help, but we'll figure it out. Oh, you see how that car just go around, cut me off? Must be in a hurry. Everybody in a hurry nowadays. Except Devin. Devin's never in a hurry. He just takes his sweet time.
Yeah.
It's kind of annoying once in a while, right?
A little.
Well, I raised Sabrina to be hurry up and get there world, but do it at a steady pace. Right?
Right.
I kind of raised you to hurry up and get there at a steady pace, right? Sabrina's like me, don't like slow pace. Hurry up and get to the point, right? Alright, we will see you in Idaho. Get a scale that's open or something. Shortly.
like, oh.
You hold it up straight, guys.
Shut up!
You have to turn the music down so we don't get
caught. Oh, we'll be rolling up top lookout again. Boy, check the side out. All boats must stop. Mandatory boat check 4 miles ahead. Should we check our boat? Feels like we're in a boat, huh?
Looking for one in a while.
She's in a region.
Oh, there's a car coming. bad though, but probably not. Probably filled up over there too. Everybody, make it short. Your boyfriend's still ditzy. Oh yeah, tell him what your boyfriend did while riding a bike.
Freaking antis me at the same time and crashes.
That's what happens when you text and drive, no matter what you're on. Two
or
wheels.
Phone call.
or phone call. Two wheels, four wheels, or 18 wheels. What's gonna happen?
Crash.
Crash. Oh yeah, he was still scrapped up pretty good. She was in there trying to bandage him up.
He doesn't want a bandage. Scratch right here, scratch here. A big chunk out of his arm right here.
Yeah. Maybe that'll teach him not to do that again, right? We told you he was ditzy.
He's a brain. I need a brain.
And he probably has a high IQ. He just doesn't, like, me put his mind to it.
Uh-oh. I don't know.
Does he just play dumb?
I don't know. I'm in the ass now.
Get your attention or something?
What's your IQ?
I don't know, mine's around 138, 140. I know most people don't believe that, but you know.
I don't know my IQ, but it's fairly average after taking a test.
Average. Okay. So we're gonna get out of here. Can you say goodbye to him?
He said, I don't know. Bye.
Bye.
I'm just saying bye.
Or should we have her stand next to the truck and go, no. Hi, everybody!
No.
Hey, there's a red truck right there, just like the old one. Alright, y'all be safe. Have a good night. And we'll talk to you tomorrow, I guess.
This he says I'm a lot smarter than I like to let off, though.
Like me. Yeah. Anyways, God bless y'all. Good night, my family. Bye. See you tomorrow.